Welcome to, let's just say, the November and December edition of the two trophies for Mickey Legacy, the targets. So pretty much for November, I managed to get gold and silver for both for this account. I needed two more genres. I needed to get Buzz Jr. Robo Jam. I was going to add that game to the list to play to finish up the goal, but since I have two jobs, I can't really do that. And then the V, So I could have gotten Heavy Fire to finish this one and get four more trophies, so I couldn't be able to, you know, gold all this. At least for Black Friday, I managed to do everything, so yeah. This was like kind of the most focused out of the whole month for November was just the Black Friday thing. Was pretty much play the game every Friday, and that was it. And that's all I did for November. Since I had to deal with the 20 genre crap on Target 2 for November, I have to add a couple more games on the list. So I did added Sam and Max, The Devil's Playhouse Episode 1. I never played it before. This is going to be first time doing it. I'm usually not the type of person who want to play like a game until I know I can actually complete it. Like, because Comet Crash really got me like stomped on 100%ing the account. And then this Whitetail Challenge, which is another game that I added, which I don't know if I want to hunt platinum it on King Super 1. It was like certain games I just don't know if I want a platinum. And I was like, you know what, if it's easy, let's try and do it. And then this Fighting Vipers, which I can guarantee 100%. Cabela Survival, which it's the same thing. I don't know. It's like a new game for me. And then just Driver 3, which I already done before, so I could do it again. Marvel's Alliance 2, same thing. And then Resident Evil 3, which same thing. I completed, so it's easy. And then this Heavy Fire of Afghanistan. Those are like the new games I kind of added in there. This is from the Hasbro's from October. Comet has been with me since March, pretty much. Yep. But yeah. So yeah, and then now we're gonna go on to December targets. Okay, so here we go for December. We have Trophy Addict, Do You Want to Build a Snowman, and Bargain Hunter. So pretty much this is kind of, okay, get rid of that. This is kind of like 15 days I can get gold, that's kind of easy. Just play one every day. Since this is December 2nd right now as I'm recording this, definitely gonna get done. This is definitely gonna get gold in no time. So as for this one, The game I'm going to be playing for this, it will be 8 to Glory. So I never really kept the game, so I had to order from GameStop, which is coming right now. And by the time I get it, this is going to be gold already. So this is like, I guess what, maybe 8 trophies or something? Whatever. 10 to get a gold, whatever, I don't know. And then Bargain Hunter, that's so for this one, I guess Cars 3 is appropriate. I checked the target and Cars 3 is the game for it, so that's gonna be the one for gold for this. So pretty much just 8 to Glory and Cars 3, and that's pretty much the two games I'm gonna be playing for December. And other than that, that's pretty much it. So yeah, happy hunting, guys.